Hello everyone, I am Dr. Pratibha Pawal-Aute, endocrinologist, hormone specialist working at Spandan Super Speciality Clinic, Aurangabad. Today we will be discussing about the disease PCOD. What is PCOD? It's polycystic ovary disease. That means there are multiple cysts in the ovary which causes increased size of the ovaries. Why this occurs? It occurs because there is no ovum maturation, there is arrest in the maturation of the ovum in the ovaries which causes an ovulation, and that this ova gets accumulated in the ovaries, and these ova will produce male hormone in females which is responsible for the facial hair growth in females or increased acne in females. So it's a complex disease which consists of obesity and insulin resistance. It is responsible for the irregular menses and infertility, and it is the reason for the facial hair growth and acne. The most common causes with hormonal is idiopathic, where the reason is not known, it's an ovulation. But in some cases it can occur because of the rare disorders like hypothyroidism, hyperprolactinemia, or hormonal producing tumor of the adrenal gland or ovaries. And what is the treatment? The treatment is, first most important component of the treatment is lifestyle modification. The diet, exercise, and maintaining weight appropriate for your height, and hormonal pills which will control the ovulation. This PCOD, if is not modified with the lifestyle modification, it can cause diabetes and cardiovascular disease at later age. So lifestyle modification is the important factor in the management of polycystic ovarian disease. Thank you.